Hello and welcome to ShalePoint Today for Thursday, June 1st. We're so glad that you join us for today's program. Coming up, Michelle Tompkins visits with Dr. Jason Haree to talk about non-surgical options to neuropathy and chronic pain. We'll get the details on a furniture sale happening at the Woodlands Commons next week, and the Village Church will share a special prayer opportunity for you to consider. And as usual, on the program today, we'll be discussing some of the top activities and events you'll want to take note of. So sit back, relax, and we'll be right back with more of ShalePoint Today in just a moment.